Hi everyone, I'm Jeremy Steele and I am here with C.E. Sekinga. I am the director of the Michigan Interscholastic Press Association and C.E. is our newspaper chair and advisor at Grand Haven High School. We are excited to continue with our celebration of MIPA Award winners with the Division 4 categories in news art and illustration, news design, news writing, and news photography. Division 4 includes schools with enrollments of 153 to 708 students. For a few of our categories, Divisions 3 and 4 were combined because of the number of entries received. We'll announce our middle school winners next with an additional presentation that you'll be able to catch later. We've got a full schedule of our awards presentations on our website, mipamsu.org. Today's show, as I previously mentioned, focuses on high school entries, and we're about to announce the Division 4 winners. We're going to call the names of all of our winners from honorable mentions through first place in these categories. We're also excited to show you the first place winners in each of the visual categories. You'll be able to read the news writing winners later this year as we develop the A Cut Above website with all of the first place winners from all of our contests. We apologize in advance if we happen to mispronounce your name. Advisors will have information for you after the awards on how you can get certificates to you or to your students. Now let's get started. CE, let's announce the Division 4 winners.
All right, we'll start with our news, art, and illustration categories. First up, editorial cartoon. Honorable mention to Cy Villou of Ann Arbor Community. And another one for Cy. And then honorable mention to Elise McCormick twice, and she is from Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Third place, Kendall Hackathorn, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Second place, Celia Rivette of Quincy. And your winning editorial cartoon is from Celia Rivette of Quincy. Comic strip, and this is a combined category, divisions 3 and 4. Honorable mention to Cross Nelson of Annapolis. Elise McCormick, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Cato McVeigh, East Lansing, and Lori Chung, H.H. Dow. Third place, Allison Barnett, Gull Lake. Second place, Lori Chung, H.H. Dow. And in first place, Elise McCormick, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Illustration, Division 4, honorable mention to Paige Duff of Ann Arbor Community, Elise McCormick, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Sydney Buchanan of Shrine Catholic, and Sydney Switzenberg from Stockbridge. Third place, Mia Goldstein, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Sydney Switzenberg, Stockbridge. And your first place winner for illustration comes from Lydia Giroux of Mercy High School. Now into the news design categories, information graphic. Honorable mentions to Joe Braun of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell, Sydney Mockridge, Mary Culp, and Keegan Willett of Ithaca, and Carly McKinley of Quincy. Third place, Sydney Switzenberg, Stockbridge. Second place, Zoe Bahalas of Ann Arbor Community. And your first place infographic comes from Tyler Showerman of Stockbridge. Interactive graphic, and this does encompass Division 3 and 4. Honorable mentions to Maisie Perry of Ann Arbor Community High School, Maisie Perry again, Emma Johnson from Fenton High School, and Victoria Scovell of Northview. Third place, Moriono, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Gracie Warda, Fenton. And your first place interactive graphic is from Moriono and Zoe Bohalis of Ann Arbor Community. Advertising layout. This is also combined between Division 3 and 4. Honorable mentions to Gabriella Flores of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Daniel Kane and Matt Neal from Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, the staff at Dexter High School, and Madeline Bremer from Quincy High School. Third place goes to Julia Melman and Jenna Lynn Casper of Quincy. Second place, Taylor Mansheim of Plainwell. And first place, Cole Horvath from Dexter. Front page magazine style. Honorable mention, Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, the staff at Mercy, Brian Bloom, Luke Donay, and Carly McKinley of Quincy, and Tyler Gibson and Caitlin Walker, Stockbridge. Third place, Isaac McKenna, Ty Tworek, Atticus Dewey, and Cami Tirico from Ann Arbor Community High School. Second place, Isaac McKenna from Ann Arbor Community. And first place goes to Cindy Switzenberg, Stockbridge. Front page newspaper style, an honorable mention to the staff at Pan Sophia Academy. Third place, Andrea Roberts, Amelia Benavides Cologne, and Marin Mark of Annapolis. Second place, Ruby Orozco of Annapolis. And first place goes to Bridget Felker's Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Story package, Division 4, honorable mentions to Genevieve Thomas Palmer, Ann Arbor Community, Bella Hammock, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Morgan Belderman of Langsburg, and the staff at Quincy High School. Third place, Caitlin Flynn at Mercy. Second place, the staff at Community. And first place, Lydia Giroux of Mercy High School. Editorial or opinion page or spread. Honorable mention to Leo Kupperman of Ann Arbor Community, Joe Braun, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Gabby Pequet and Michaela Haggerty of Langsburg, and Hannah Bolton of Stockbridge. Third place, Hannah Bolton from Stockbridge. Second place, Tristan Spaulding and staff, Pan Sophia Academy. And first place goes to the staff at Quincy. Feature page or spread, honorable mention, Kennedy Burley of Annapolis, Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Mary Claire Hamilton, Brigitte Felkers, and Benjamin Lankfer of Grand Rapids Catholic Central, and Benjamin Lankfer, Kendall Hackathorn, and Claire Danko of Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Third place, Scarlett London and Ty Tworek of Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Caitlin Flynn from Mercy. And first place, Jenna Lynn Casper, Carly McKinley, and the Oriole staff at Quincy High School. Sports Major Spread, honorable mention, Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Kenzie Dietz, Langsburg, Abby Shaw of Mercy, and Dunya Kizi of Mercy. Third place, Joe Braun and Daniel Kane of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Second place, Abba Gurney, Shava Mackman Levinson of Ann Arbor Community. And the winner is Mia Goldstein, Ann Arbor Community. Newspaper Spread Division 4, honorable mention, Daniel Kane and Joe Brunn, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Lydia Giroux and Julia Canty of Mercy, Amelia Pulley of Stockbridge, and Zach Sawicki of Stockbridge. Third place, Cami Tirico, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Lydia Giroux and Julie Canty of Mercy. And in first place, Genevieve Thomas Palmer of Ann Arbor Community. Entertainment Pager Spread, Division 4, honorable mention, Sam Denug and Brennan Dion of Ann Arbor Community, Cheyenne Muse and Kennedy Burley of Annapolis, Gabby Paquette of Langsburg, and Sydney Switzenberg of Stockbridge. Third place, Caitlin Flynn, Mercy. Second place, Dunya Kizi of Mercy. And first place goes to Isabel Bliss from Stockbridge. Under the news writing categories in Division 4, online breaking news coverage, honorable mention to Hannah Bolton of Stockbridge. Third place, Shava Mackman Levinson and Scarlett London of Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Bella Roberts from Stockbridge. First place, Paige Duff and Cami Tirico, Ann Arbor Community. News story, Division 4, honorable mention, Maury Ono, Ann Arbor Community. Marcus Robinson, Annapolis. Brigida Felkers, Grand Rapids Catholic Central, and Julia Canty from Mercy. Third place, Lacey Cooper and Lily Sickman Garner, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Ty Tawarik and Dan Gutenberg, Ann Arbor Community. And first place, Joey Simon and Carmen Johnson, Ann Arbor Community. Online follow-up news coverage, this is a combined category, Divisions 3 and 4. Honorable mention to the staff at Gull Lake, Jordan Young of Northview, Jordan Young of Northview, and Lexi Healy of Plainwell. Third place, Lucy Tobier, Sophie Fetter, and Kate Weiser of Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Molly Clark, Gull Lake. And first place, Julia Sonin, Ann Arbor Community. News brief, Division Academy. Katie Rogers, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Second place, Luke Donay of Quincy. And in first place, Taylor Carey, Stockbridge. News analysis, Division 4. Honorable mentions to Cami Tirico, Ann Arbor Community, Matt Bauer, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Mary Claire Hamilton, Grand Rapids Catholic Central, and Annalise Mikas of Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Third place, Juan Willis from Detroit Cristo Rey High School. Second place, Ty Tawarik and Dan Gutenberg of Ann Arbor Community. And first place, Lydia Giroux from Mercy. Editorial Division 4, honorable mention to the staff at Community, Marcus Robinson and staff Annapolis, staff at Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, and the staff at Stockbridge. Third place goes to the staff at Stockbridge. Second place goes to the staff at Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. And first place goes to Carrie Ann Thomas from Quincy. Final and opinion article, Division 4, honorable mentions to Ty Twarek, Ann Arbor Community, Ruth Connor of Detroit Christo Rey, Rachel Sierakowski of Ithaca, and Hannah Bolton of Stockbridge. Third place, Julia Canty of Mercy. Second place, Jordan DiPadova of Ann Arbor Community. And first place, Genevieve Thomas Palmer, Ann Arbor Community. Review, Division 4, honorable mentions, Brennan Dion of Ann Arbor Community, Reagan Yates of Langsburg, Caitlin Flynn of Mercy, and Isabel Bliss of Stockbridge. Third place goes to Natalie Mays of Shrine Catholic High School. Second place, Sam Danug of Ann Arbor Community, and first place in review goes to Delaine Lucas, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Feature columnist, Division 4, honorable mention, Zoe Markham of Langsburg, Caitlin Walker, Stockbridge, Caitlin Walker, Stockbridge. Third place, Carson Gibbons, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Second place, Luke Dunay, Quincy. And first place, Claire Fiedler of Ithaca. Pro and con editorial columns, Division 4, honorable mention to Reagan Yates and Elena Kozachik of Langsburg, and Reese Whitty and Luke Dunay of Quincy. Third place, Lydia Giroux and Carrie Jefferson from Mercy. Second place, Lauren Krill and Rachel Salah of Mercy. And first place, Madeline Bremer and Molly Palmer from Quincy. In-depth feature, Division 4, honorable mention to Atticus Dewey of Ann Arbor Community, Zoe Buhelis and Elizabeth Shaib of Ann Arbor Community, Katie Rogers of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, and Sydney Switzenberg from Stockbridge. Third place, Sophie Fetter and Anya Jacobson, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Claire Jones from Mercy. And in first place, Ty Tawarek and Cami Tirico, Ann Arbor Community. Informative feature, Division 4. Honorable mention to Scarlett London, Ann Arbor Community, Benjamin Lankford, Grand Rapids Catholic Central, Amelia Pulley of Stockbridge, and Mackenzie Merriweather of Stockbridge. Third place, Julia Canty of Mercy. Second place, Roxy Richner of Ann Arbor Community. And first place, Scarlett London, Ann Arbor Community. Human interest feature, Division 4, honorable mentions to Daniel Kane of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy, Emma Wick of Cheryl Stockwell of Mercy, and Isabel Bliss from Stockbridge. Third place, Mary Culp of Ithaca. Second place, Caitlin Flynn of Mercy. And first place, Owen Kelly, Ann Arbor Community. Personal narrative in Division 4, honorable mention to Sophie Fetter of Ann Arbor Community, Megan Kuska of Annapolis, and Leo Savage from Pan Sophia Academy. Third place, Leah Dewey, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Lacey Cooper, Ann Arbor Community. And in first place, Leah Dooley, Ann Arbor Community. Personality Profile Division 4. Honorable mention, Cameron Beechler, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Two for Cameron there. Honorable mention to Sydney Switzenberg, Stockbridge High School. And honorable mention to Emily Breslin, Stockbridge High School. Third place, Kate Weiser of Ann Arbor Community High School. Second place, Parker Nastwold of Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. And first place, Ella Rosewarn, Ann Arbor Community High School. Diversity Coverage, Division 4. Honorable mention, Parker Nastwold, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Honorable mention to Lauren Krill of Mercy. Honorable mention, Carly McKinley, Quincy. And honorable mention, Bella Roberts of Stockbridge. Third place, Maury Ono, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Caitlin Flynn, Mercy. And first place, Isaac McKenna, Ann Arbor Community. Environmental Health or Science, Division 4. Honorable mention, Lily Sickman Garner, Sylvia Das, and Anya Jacobson, Ann Arbor Community. Regina Felkers, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Maddie Sullivan of Mercy, Lauren Krill of Mercy. Third place, Julie Ross and Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory. Second place, Ty Tavorek of Ann Arbor Community. And first place, Louis Jones Perpich of Ann Arbor Community. Alternative story form, honorable mention, Sylvia Das, Ann Arbor Community. Louis Jones Perpich and Ruby Taylor, Ann Arbor Community. Megan Malley, Mercy. Brian Bloom and Reese Whitty, Quincy. Third place, Reese Whitty, Quincy. Second place, Tyler Showerman, Stockbridge. First place, Bella Roberts, Stockbridge. Sports feature story, Division 4, honorable mention, Hannah Bernstein, Ann Arbor Community. Clara Yoon and Zane Roger, Detroit Country Day. Nora Fleming, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. And Lainey Bloom of Ithaca. Third place, Jenilyn Casper of Quincy. Second place, Mia Goldstein of Ann Arbor Community. And in first place, Delaine Lucas from Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Sports news story, Division 4, honorable mention, Owen Kelly, Ann Arbor Community. Jordan DiPadova, Ann Arbor Community. Annalise Mikas, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. And Olivia Seback of Langsburg. Third place, Josh Boland and Josh Caldwell, Ann Arbor Community High School. Second place, Andrea Roberts, Annapolis. First place, Brigida Felkers, Grand Rapids Catholic Central. Sports columnist, this is a combined category, Division 3 and 4. Honorable mention, Riley Dickerson, Cheryl Stockwell Preparatory Academy. Third place, Lucas Zywicki of Fenton. Second place, Brian Bloom, Quincy. First place, Jason Laplow of H.H. Dow. And news photography, Division 4. Sports action photo, honorable mention, staff, Ann Arbor Community High School. Dunya Kesey, Mercy High School. Caitlin Flynn, Mercy. Tyler G. Third place, Josh Boland, Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Gabby Pequet of Langsburg. And in first place, Ebba Gurney, Ann Arbor Community. Sports feature photo, honorable mention, Josh Caldwell and Josh Boland of Ann Arbor Community. Josh and Josh again. Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell, Preparatory Academy, and Madeline Bramer and Justice Wheaton of Quincy. Third place, Dunya Kesey of Mercy. Second place, Caitlin Flynn, Mercy. And in first place, Mia Goldstein and Emma Gurney, Ann Arbor Community High School. News or feature photo. Honorable mention, Sophie Fetter of Ann Arbor Community, Maury Ono, Ann Arbor Community, Madeline Bramer of Quincy, and Reese Whitty of Quincy. Third place, Lucy Tobier, Kate Weiser, Ella Rose Warren, and Genevieve Thomas Palmer of Ann Arbor Community. Second place, Rachel Salah of Mercy. And first place, Emma Gurney, Lacey Cooper, and Lily Sickman Garner, Ann Arbor Community. Environmental Portrait, Division 4. Honorable mention to Jenna Jarjora of Ann Arbor Community, Loie Jones Perpich of Ann Arbor Community, Morgan Velderman from Langsburg, and Sydney Switzenberg of Stockbridge. Third place, Tyler Gibson, Stockbridge. Second place, Sophie Nunez, Ann Arbor Community. And in first place, the staff at Ann Arbor Community. Photo Story Division 4, honorable mention, Dan Gutenberg and Noah Bernstein, the Ann Arbor Community. India Cardenas, Pan Sophia Academy, Emily Hollenbaugh, Quincy, Carly McKinley, Quincy. Third place, Bella Roberts, Stockbridge. Second place, Daniel Kane, Cheryl Stockwell. And the winner is Lacey Cooper, Genevieve Thomas Palmer, and Loie Jones Perpich from Ann Arbor Community.
Congratulations to all of our contest winners. We have information for advisors on how you can get certificates sent to you at school, mailed to you at home, or sent directly to students on our website at mipamsu.org. You can also check out our database of all of the contest winners that we're updating regularly as we make these video announcements. CE, thank you so much for your time today. Congratulations again to all of our winners.